Grace Elsner is back in the driver's seat.
Back on the road safely.
It was a slow road to recovery after she suffered a traumatic brain injury in a car accident.
It was a strike here. I mean, it probably went forward and back with a whiplash type of thing.
The York County woman had headaches and neck pain, but her symptoms gradually worsened, including a loss of peripheral vision and an extreme sensitivity to fluorescent light and sunlight.
I had two pairs of sunglasses on to try to be outdoors in sunlight, which is obviously not right. I started to get vertigo, so the whole vestibular system was impacted as well.
And there are a lot of factors.
Dr. Jesse Main, a neuropsychologist at Lancaster General Health, says an impact causes the brain to strike the inside of the skull.
Based on how severe the injury is, that dictates the type of pathology or symptoms that somebody would have.
Grace is one of 16 TBI survivors who have shared their stories and resources in this anthology entitled Trauma to Triumph.
And asking for help isn't easy.
The goal?
To help elevate the conversation and the coordination of care for brain injury patients and their caregivers.
Grace is doing much better, but still does vision exercises and watches out for vertigo.
I think you just create your new normal. You count your blessings, navigate as best you can.
And she has heeded the advice to plan, pace, and pause when you need to. In York County, Susan Shapiro, WGAL News 8.